My understanding is some of them Antifas heard what I was saying about me being the spokesperson for Antifa, and they got real mad at me because I said some other things on Twitter too. Like I said, I don't think people should be paying the bail of a bunch of looters. I also said arsonists too. But Antifa was going, well, we're actually Antifa. We actually have an organization. We're actually burning down police stations and stuff like that. Like we have an organized group of people that do this sort of thing. And the government's going, well, this is not good because John Alexander's recruiting people for Antifa. Now we don't know who's Antifa, who's not Antifa, because everyone's Antifa now. I mean, theoretically, if I actually have followers, but I'm not sure. It depends on if the government's fascist. If no one's seen these videos, then the government's... Okay, so if you're wondering who I am, okay, so basically what happened to me is a clone of Jesus came to me in my dimension. And I was in the hill country. I was sitting by the river, Guadalupe. Beautiful day, sitting in the grass. And Jesus came to me and said, hey, there's a clone of you, John Alexander, in another dimension, real asshole. All you gotta do is go to the other dimension and you can help John Alexander run for president, because John Alexander is actually, like, it's really hard to understand how I'm a good-hearted asshole. Like, I'm a nice person. No, I'm not. I am nice, but sometimes I'm not, but I am kind of a jerk. So that's why a clone of Jesus invited me. Yeah, great story. Wow, this is why I need the Wachowskis. I feel like the Wachowskis are the type of people that you can't hire. And that's why if you hire them, you say, hey, you can do whatever you want. Do you want to be around me, kind of, and help me make sure my camera focuses properly and I don't make an asshole out of myself? So, okay, so the Apache Indians, in their defense, I'm in the Indian territories. All right, I go to Domino's, gotta feed my dog. I'm a homeless person, I'm traveling on the road. COVID-19's out there, I'm going, oh God. Afraid of all the freaking Indians with the damn COVID-19. I'm trying to feed my dog. Fucking white Nazi comes outside. He wasn't a real Nazi. He's the manager at Domino's. Kicks me out and says, no, he says, you gotta go feed your dog in the rain. It was raining outside. He tells me I gotta go feed my dog. And he says, you're not allowed to be here. I was like, I won't eat my pizza. He says, nope, this area is closed. And I'm like, everyone's waiting outside. Nobody. Okay, so all I'm saying is you can think them Apaches are bad, but the problem with them Apaches sitting up there on their hill with their damn car waiting to pull over every damn white man, you know why? Because they're getting their revenge. That's how they got their revenge, by ruining my insurance price. All right, so that's the thing about how insurance is kind of fascist, isn't it?